On this side here, we see Melissa Tepper, the women's team warming up. Melissa Tepper certainly wrote sports history a couple of months last, oh, actually now 2 years back in at the Rio Olympics, where Melissa represented Australia at both the Olympic Games as well as the Paralympics. And she was the third woman in the world who were able to achieve that, and the first Australian who were able to represent Australia at the Olympic Games as well.
Glenn Danger and Laurie, they played in the under-21s as well, so I played them in the team. They're very young. So